Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. Benjamin Franklin marveled at how quickly the Gulf Stream allowed him to travel back to America after his many Parisian whoring expeditions. Using crude weapons to take down alpha predators is a skill many shark hunters honed while in prison.
Somebody tell me. She's close.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action. But mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. From a boat, a shark is first glimpsed as a Thuta caviar keys increased coastal exposure. Storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. Could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations, but then we couldn't have 4x4 pickups with 5.7-liter V8 engines. To look at the coast is to recognize that the boundary between sea and land is transitory, and that all life on Earth is just a cosmic accident. Got my... underwater world is a fantasia, bustling with color and activity.
Suffocating out today. Everybody got a good centimeter of those pliers.
Greeting the red tide has become an annual tradition in Port Clovis. Every June, locals gather to watch the toxic algae bloom's sinister encroachment on the city's coastline and beaches. To look at Pier 1 is to see what happens when zero risk management practices are utilized in commercial development. Even a shark can't help but marvel at this consumerist Babylon. Mistake. Those shark hunters may occasionally drink on the job. They know, actually, that's pretty irresponsible.
Any hunters that can handle it?
5 foul for whoever bags a naughty fish. Let's hit it!
A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.